to our second social distance special of WEXP. I'm your host, Jake McCabe. Thanks for tuning in last week. And we have another great show for you today. First, let's start off with a prayer from Junior Robert McCartney.
Hello, this is Bobby McCartney of the Junior Class. Let us remember that we are in the holy presence of God. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Provider of purpose, firm foundation, enduring love. Support my determination to give the best of myself to others. Fortify the forgiveness you have placed and nurtured in my heart. Sustain a solid belief that I can get through what appears to be insurmountable. Bolster my efforts to be a person who reaches out to those who suffer. Foster greater trust in you when worries and anxieties attempt to prevail. Impart the courage I need to change what appears to be unchangeable. Amen. Saint John Baptiste de La Salle, pray for us. Live Jesus in our hearts forever.
Thanks, Bobby. Our spring musical has been put on hiatus due to the school closure, but that's not stopping our actors from working on the show. Here's a special feature from Jake DeLuca on what should have been.
At a time when people are isolated and it feels as if the world has come to a standstill, the cast of A Chorus Line at La Salle has found a way to come together and offer a message of hope, performing What I Did for Love.
Kiss today goodbye.
The sweetness and the sorrow.
Wish me luck the same to you.
But I can't regret what I did for love. What I did for love.
Look, my eyes are dry.
The gift was ours to borrow.
It's as if we
what I did for love.
Love is never gone as we travel on.
Love's what we'll remember.
Kiss today goodbye.
And point me toward tomorrow.
We did what we had to do.
Won't forget,
can't regret
what I did for love.
Love's what we'll remember.
Thanks, guys. Reminder to check the website at www.lschs.org/COVID-19 for the latest information on the school closure during the month of April. One thing the CDC recommends to help stay safe is washing your hands for 20 seconds or more. Some people sing Happy Birthday, but we came up with a better song. Faculty continue to adjust their instruction to a LaSallian online education. Wednesday was a check-in day as well to allow for classes and teachers to connect outside of their instructional period. We asked a few teachers to share their thoughts about the move to online education and what it has meant to them and their classes.
Good afternoon, LaSalle. Good to see everybody. Mr. Donchesky, just wishing you guys all the best, all right, as we transition into our sessions with Blackboard. Again, I think, talking to all of the science department members, our classes have been going, you know, very, very well. We have been adjusting a lot in terms of what we do, and we have to change a lot, you know, which is, a lot of times good, all right, to kind of knock us out of our comfort zone sometimes. But I think the key ingredient is having you guys. I know that my AP and regular guys, that we have certain benchmarks that we want to do each day, but we can't do it without you. And we know that we need your cooperation and we need your attention. So while some things might, sidetrack you, kind of please focus on what we're doing, all right? Because I know all these teachers are working hard for you. And obviously we got a tough situation dealt with us. But again, we are going to persevere as a community and as LaSallian schools. So we need you guys, all right, to make sure that you are on task during our time of classes. All right. Keep hanging in there. Can't wait to, see all you guys when we get back. Hopefully one day we will. But if not, we're just going to keep persevering and keep moving on. All right. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Hi, everyone. This is Steve Horvath. I'm a Spanish teacher at LaSalle. So far, I think our transition to online learning is going pretty well. It's allowing us to use a lot of our tech tools. It's encouraging us to collaborate a lot as teachers. And I think the students are responding really well to the online atmosphere and the chance to interact with each other and the chance to interact with their teachers. I think, by and large, one of the best things about it is it's allowing us to really stay connected as a community. And despite being in an online meeting place, when you log on to Blackboard Collaborate and you start interacting with students, you immediately kind of are reconnected to that sense of community that we have at LaSalle, and it's something that can be difficult to come by during the situation that we're currently in. So I think that's a really positive aspect of our ability to continue teaching the students online.
For me, obviously it's been a challenge, but some of the things that I really appreciate about the online learning is it allows us to continue checking in with our students and checking in with you guys, seeing how you're doing. It's a big part of our LaSallian education, is just that relationship aspect. And then the other big thing is keeping the focus on student-centered work through the presenter feature and through group work, doing the different things that the collaborative space allows really helps me in my teaching, because I'd like to keep my guys engaged through doing work that they are in charge of.
I think I speak for just about everyone in the building when I say I miss the guys. Losing the daily face-to-face interactions means losing my favorite part of teaching, and has easily been the hardest part of the transition. I appreciate, however, how some of my more introverted students have begun sharing more thanks to the chat box, whereas my extroverts are more comfortable chiming in on their microphones. and that I'm able to present documents and videos straight to my students' laptops. I hope to see everyone soon, but the tools I have on hand through Blackboard and the support I have from my colleagues, students, and family has made the rest of the transition a successful one.
Hey, LaSalle. I hope you're safe and healthy as we're adapting to this new normal. It's been a struggle for me to be without what I think is our school's, or at least one of our school's, biggest assets, which is our community. But I want you to know that your religion teachers, and teachers in general, truly mean it when they and we say we are praying for you guys and praying for our classes. And while we would love to be back with you as soon as possible, it has really been great exploring some of the options that Blackboard has for online education, the breakout groups, the screen sharing, and I think some opportunities to explore student-led, project-based learning. It's been really exciting, and so far it seemed to work really well, and I'm really looking forward to exploring it some more.
Oh, hello. I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. I just finished up one of my Blackboard Collaborate meetings using my Moana headphones. Thank you for coming by my home office today while we're out of school. As you can tell, my assistant Gus is with me most days. We okay there, Gus? Okay. But just to make myself feel like I'm still at school, I have students with me during the day. However, the one thing I truly miss the most... Oh, thank you, dear. My wife will make me a Santa Fe wrap each day for lunch. It's delicious. So, until we meet again, keep at it and stay healthy, gentlemen.
So, thank you so much for coming to meet with me today. I've been reviewing your college list and I just have a few questions. It seems like you are only applying to schools based upon their mascot. So, can you just let me know your thought process about the Yukon Huskies, Butler Bulldogs, Loyola Greyhounds, Albany Great Danes, and BU Terriers?
Our advanced multimedia production team has been reaching out to students and collecting their thoughts on the school closure. Here's our newest segment called The Student Sessions.
The thing I miss most about LaSalle during this extended period of time away is not being able to see the teachers and friends that I've come to know so well. At a certain point during your course at LaSalle, you come to realize that these are your brothers for life, and that it is difficult being away from them for so long.
The thing I miss most about LaSalle is definitely playing music with my friends. It's a shame our competition band season came to a close early, but you know, hopefully before the end of the year we can get in there, record, and jam out a little bit before it's time for us seniors to leave. Now hang in there, guys. Hopefully see you soon.
Right now, there's really nothing I'm missing more than being at LaSalle with the boys and, of course, LS Tries and Thighs, which was taken away from us way too early. Want to be back on the field more than anything else, boys.
What do I miss most while we're stuck here in quarantine is definitely just being able to hang out with all my best friends every day and go to practice and just enjoy a normal life.
I miss seeing the boys, having a good old time. I miss the teachers and the staff, and I definitely miss the college counseling office, but I don't miss shaving.
Probably the people, like the whole atmosphere, friends, teachers, just miss the sense of community.
What's up, LaSalle? This is Matt Kern of the senior class. Hope everyone's doing well. What I miss most about school is just spending quality time with the guys every day.
What I'm missing most about LaSalle right now is probably the fine arts, especially the chorus room and the show rehearsals after school, and just, you know, being with all my friends, all the guys, and just being in school. I just miss it.
Honestly, the little interactions, like saying hi in the hallway or sitting with your buddies at a free period, and like just the reminders of the community that you're in, because while we're still learning, you kind of miss those direct in-person interactions because they remind you that you're part of something more, that you're part of the LaSallean community.
Homeroom is definitely the first on my mind when it comes to missing things. I miss the funny conversations that we have. It's just a nice bonding time in the morning.
What I miss most about LaSalle is not being able to see all my boys every day, especially some of my teammates, because I was really looking forward to playing my senior season, and I just hope we get to play this year.
The thing that I'm going to miss about LaSalle is the crew team. That the crew team is the area where I found myself and the place where I found my best friends coming out of LaSalle, and that's something that I will never have anywhere else.
LaSalle is such a great place because it really cultivates great friends, brothers, mentors, relationships with teachers. Like, it's such a great community to be a part of, and like, I feel so blessed to be involved with that.
I think the biggest thing that, you know, I miss about LaSalle is definitely just the whole brotherhood, you know, kind of waking up every day and, you know, getting to see kids' faces on a screen. It's just, it's really not the same. And so just kind of by being around each other all day, that really, I really definitely miss that.
Thanks for sharing your thoughts. In sports news, our championship lacrosse team should be defending their title right now. They're down but not out and staying together with the help of a new head coach, Mr. Forster.
What's up, guys? Senior midfielder Kyle Cullen here. Hope everyone's family is staying safe during the quarantine. I really miss all the boys at LaSalle, and I hope to be back on the field soon.
Thanks for watching our second social distance special. We'll be taking a week off next week for Easter. Enjoy the extended time with your families and stay connected with our community on social media. We leave you today with a brief feature on what our students love most about the community at LaSalle College High School.
Having all these kids that are your age around different parts basically connect to you on an emotional level, and basically at that point you figure out that you're creating more than just an education here, or like service opportunities, or getting prepared for college. You're basically building a brotherhood.
To be a part of the LaSalle community, you have to be a person who is accepting and welcoming, because that's the expectation here.
Being a part of the LaSalle community means everything to me. I couldn't imagine a day where I don't get up and not come to LaSalle.
I really feel like the LaSalle community is something really special. You talk to alums like from like decades ago, and they have this special connection that keeps bringing them back.
To me, being part of the LaSalle community means that I got relationships that are gonna last a lifetime, because I know when I'm here and I'm with my fellow brothers, I know I'm doing something good.